Patience now. I know how to stab someone with a sword in Destiny.
Oh, no.
You don't.
Yes, I do. Just sneak up behind him and be a little bitch about it. And after you get a couple kills, you run away so you don't die. Bring out your other gun, rush in there. Do a little switchy switch.
I like your tactics. Glory is yours.
Fuck yeah.
Your opponents should tread carefully.
Yeah, I'm so pissed. People are sending me messages now. Let's give me explain the process. A 3-round burst pistol. With the power level up to 300. Spam that shoot button. Surprised I'm not in the clan yet. That's how fucking good I am. Dragon gets you nowhere. Remember that, kids. Don't teabag me, you fucking cunt. It's like Call of Duty all over again. Oh, I killed you. Damn, I'm in Fight Central right now.
Oh, look what you have.
Super is charged.
I can't wait to see what you do with that. Yes! You take them like they grow from trees. Keep this up and the battle is yours. Five minutes. is it? Your allies can't do this alone.
No, I know they can't do this. I'm carrying the team. I find it fun.
This is how you grow stronger. The rout is on. Finish it.
Unless Terra was down? I tell you what, they're adding to
it's
a
time, Guardian! Crush them! Fight! Until there's
update.
Nothing left!
Yeah, next update's supposed to be a 2.
Oh yeah, and it's Korra.
Yeah. Oh jeez. We have Nidus. We have Hydroid. We're gonna get Korra. And we have Hunhav. Oh boy, I see where this is going. DE loves a little bit of BDSM.
That they do. That they do. They like it a little bit freaky.
So much glory, so little time.
You envy my strength,
hold strong, and this battle is yours.
Fucking ugly. I'm gonna post this video to YouTube just to fuck with them, like. Two mains left anyway in Destiny, this mission. I mean, obviously.
One minute. Won't be long now. Seconds stand between you and victory.
Oh shit.
Ten seconds. Bring it home, Guardian. Well-fought victory.
Nice, I'm posting that video.